With all the data breaches these days, how can you avoid your data being breached? The short answer, you probably can't. If you have any online accounts, there's a very good chance your information has been hacked and your usernames and passwords are being sold. But there are simple, easy steps you can take to better protect your online accounts. There are many ways to make your password stronger, but research has shown the most important aspect is length. Longer passwords are harder to break using a brute force attack. Using a phrase can help you create passwords that are easier to remember. For example, your password for your social media account could be, "I trust Facelist to protect my data and privacy." You can mix in capitals, numbers, and symbols to make it even stronger. Multifactor authentication uses your password plus another method for authentication. This might be something you have with you, a text to your phone, a prompt on an app, or a number from a token. If the provider offers this option, take it. To protect your data across multiple sites, you should use different username password combinations for every important account. You may be required to use your email as your username in many places, but you should use different passwords. When a data breach occurs, hackers quickly start trying to access other online accounts with that same information. That's bad. How do you remember multiple user IDs and passwords? Well, there are online password lockers available. Paper and pen can work as well, as long as you secure it someplace. It's also helpful to keep your operating system and antivirus definitions up to date. And be on the lookout for phishing attacks when the bad guys try to get you to reveal your login information. Always be cautious of links and emails. It's better to open a new browser and log into your account directly rather than following an email link. It's a safe bet that your data has already been hacked. But if you protect your credentials for each site, you can minimize your risk.